The contribution of vegetables to the human health cannot be overemphasized. Vegetables are consumed on a daily basis by almost everyone on this planet. We eat them at home, during weddings, funeral grounds, schools, churches, you name it. They say the end justifies the means. Do you share that idea when it comes to producing safe vegetables while keeping the farmer happy too? Join me to Navrongo, a suburb in Ghana, to explore this phenomenon. Can you imagine 40 meters deep? How long will this mad fence last? Using this to water? The yield is good though. When the rain strikes, what happens to the garden? Man never give up. How safe and effective could these stones be? You must finally give up and relocate. Persistence, though, runs the economic value chain amidst the dangers associated. Like your vegetable grower to look like this. Or you prefer vegetables from here and there. If you say no, then join and support smart irrigation. Access to clean, reliable and fenced to allow all year round easy production are provided, whilst ensuring affordable cost recovery in the long term. A pilot is here. It comes with the following, among others.